हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू यूट्यूब चैनल अप्लाइड फॉरेंसिक रिसर्च साइंसेज। आई एम निशांत थोले, वॉलंटियर हेड ऑफ अप्लाइड फॉरेंसिक रिसर्च साइंसेज। टुडे आई एम विथ यू विथ अ न्यू टॉपिक एंड इट इज़ सीएफएसएस इन इंडिया एंड देयर ज्यूरिसडिक्शंस। रियली दिस टॉपिक इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू ऑल ऑफ अस, सो बी विथ अस टिल एंड। लेट गेट स्टार्टेड। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल सी इंट्रोडक्शन। Introduction to CFSL. CFSL means Central Forensic Science Laboratory. It can work on central level under the Indian Ministry of Home Affairs and under control of DFSS. DFSS is Directorate of Forensic Science Services. All CFSLs can work under DFSS, and there are total 7 CFSLs in India. First is Kolkata, सेकंड हैदराबाद, थर्ड गुवाहाटी, फोर्थ चंडीगढ़, फिफ्थ पुणे, सिक्स भोपाल एंड सेवन्थ न्यू दिल्ली। सो दीज आर दी 7 सीएफएसएल्स इन इंडिया विच कैन वर्क्स अंडर द विंग ऑफ इंडियन मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ होम अफेयर्स। सेकंड टॉपिक ऑफ आवर प्रेजेंटेशन इज ज्यूरिसडिक्शन। सो व्हाट इज ज्यूरिसडिक्शन? इट इज अ लॉ term in which the authority of court can hear and determine the cases. So it is one type of legal power or an authority in which they can work under their powers. And the total 6 CFSLs in India which can only work under the Indian Ministry of Home Affairs, but only one CFSL which can present in New Delhi. This work under the CBI, means Central Bureau of Investigation, Delhi. So something can work under the something is also called as jurisdiction. This is the flowchart of CFSLs in India. As I already say, and you all know, there are 7 CFSLs which are Kolkata, Hyderabad, Guwahati, Chandigarh, Pune, Bhopal, Delhi respectively. So let's come on first CFSL. The first CFSL in India is Kolkata. The Central Forensic Science Laboratory, Kolkata, is a premier forensic institution, was established in 1957 under the Intelligence Bureau, Government of India, to provide forensic support in investigation of criminal and civil matter with 4 discipline wise: ballistic, biology, chemistry and physics. The Central Forensic Science Laboratory, which can work under the Ministry of Home Affairs, and in 1973, CFSL Kolkata was brought under in administrative control of the Bureau of Police Research and Development, means BPRND, under the Ministry of Home Affairs, Government of India, New Delhi. In the year 1988, Government of India restricted the forensic science setup and forensic science was brought under plan. As a part of scheme, 2 more division wise, toxicology and explosive, were also established at CFSL Kolkata. Following states are comes under this CFSL: first Orissa, second Jharkhand, third Andaman and Nicobar, fourth Bihar, and fifth is West Bengal. The states can works under this CFSL. Next is Central Forensic Science Laboratory, Hyderabad. So CFSL Hyderabad was established in year 1967 and is one of the 6 Central Forensic Science Laboratory in India. CFSL Hyderabad is situated at Ramanathpur, which is about 10 kilometers from the heart of the city. Laboratory is presently working under the administrative control of DFSS Vice Division of Ministry of Home Affairs. This laboratory is one of the premier forensic science laboratory in the country with 10 divisions, namely Ballistic Division, Biology Division, Chemistry, Digital Forensic, DNA Profiling, Forensic Question Document, Explosive, Toxicology, Physics and Psychology. The Central Forensic Science Laboratory, Hyderabad, is committed to deliver the quality from all its functional disciplines and is having a strong vision to be a leading forensic science laboratory of the nation. This laboratory always tries to provide, promote and dependable services of international standard to the criminal justice system with the motto of promoting good practices and standard. This laboratory is famous for the chemistry or chemicals. This laboratory also imparts training in the field of forensic science through internal skill development programs or modules and by deputing its expert scientists at various central and state level police training institutions. This laboratory also undertakes R&D work in the field of forensic science. And under this laboratory, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Lakshadweep, Kerala, Karnataka, Puducherry, the states comes under this CFSL. Next is Central Forensic Science Laboratory, Guwahati. CFSL Guwahati is present in Kamrup, is providing dependable forensic science services to the justice delivery system. This will help in providing justice to the people in northeastern states through the aids of science. We are also committed to introducing the latest scientific techniques in the investigation of crime and for administration of justice by upgrading services in respect to human resources development as well as latest scientific technology. And this CPSL was established in year 2011. Ballistic, biology, chemistry, documents, explosive, physics, narcotics, toxicology divisions are present in this laboratory. Manipur, Assam, Tripura, Meghalaya, Arunachal Pradesh, Sikkim, Nagaland and Mizoram, these states are comes under this CFSL. Another CFSL is Chandigarh. So, the Central Forensic Science Laboratory Chandigarh was established in year 1972 and this CFSL is the first who achieved accreditation of voice analysis or audio video analysis. So Jammu and Kashmir, Punjab, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Delhi, NCR and Haryana, these states are comes under this CFSL and the CFSL also works under the Indian Ministry of Home Affairs as well as DFSS, means Directorate of Forensic Science Services. Another CFSL is Pune. So Central Forensic Science Laboratory Pune was also established in year 2011 and as here shown, toxicology, biology, serology, DNA, physics, tape authentication, cyber forensics, these divisions are present in this CFSL. The states like Maharashtra, Gujarat, Goa, Daman and Diu, Dadar and Nagar Haveli, these states are comes under the CFSL of Pune. Pune CFSL is a well-being and present in Maharashtra state. This can also works under the Indian Ministry of Home Affairs. We already know. Next CFSL is Bhopal. So Central Forensic Science Laboratory Bhopal was established in year 2011 and as here shown, the Bhopal is presently functioning with biology, chemistry, documents, explosive and physics division respectively. And Bhopal is present in Madhya Pradesh. So Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Rajasthan and Chhattisgarh, these states are comes under this CFSL. So last one is New Delhi. It was established in year 1968. This laboratory is a multidisciplinary scientific organization that includes highly organized, trained professionals and well-equipped examination facilities. This CFSL is famous to assist in scientific investigation of crime scenes, provide training and sharing knowledge and assist with reconstruction of a crime. The laboratory coordinates, develops and disseminates new information to investigator and fraternity member of law administration agency through the innovative scientific techniques to resolve the conventional and new pattern of the crime. This laboratory is also known as comprehensive laboratory was this is great for scientific support and services, and it works under the CPI. Serology department, chemistry department, ballistic, physics, documents, fingerprinting, forensic photography, as well as forensic psychology, etc. These divisions can present under the CPSL of New Delhi. As shown here, these are the references of my presentation. Thank you so much for listening me carefully until end. For more videos like that, please like, share and subscribe our channel. If you have any query related to any topic of forensic science, feel free to ask us, and the link was given below in our description box. Thank you so much. Meet you soon.